you on what is a truly significant performance. Sigourney, this is a terrific role for you. You get your teeth really stuck into a grumpy, bossy grandmother. It's not the way we're used to seeing you. Can you tell us what attracted you to the film?
Well, there were so many things that attracted me. I was already a great fan of Bayona's work from The Orphanage and The Impossible. And when I read the script and knew that he was the director, I just thought, what an amazing marriage of material and director, because Bayona has such a straight shot into a child's perspective. And I thought it was just a remarkable story, a story that needed to be told, and a film would be a way of getting it all around the world. So certainly it was a bit daunting to play perhaps not the coziest grandmother, I was especially interested because I had an English mother, and you know, it maybe was not as easy to get to know her, but it was certainly worth it once I was able to do that.
Thank you. I also extend apologies from Liam Neeson, who was also due to join us here this evening and who's shooting here in the UK and was very sadly unable, the shoot kind of ran over, so was unable to make it for tonight, but he sends his very best wishes to everyone here and indeed this magnificent team. Will you please join me in thanking the great team from Leicester.